linear power, but also after it starts to wave our bodies. It's not just linear power. You get that. That's linear. You're up for it here this recent, not massively hard, but a little bit. Yeah, so this is your punch. So that's your pressing punch. Like anything, it starts to swirl it. You see how you start to evenly throw that, adding that little bit. Adding that with that, but that soft spot. So if it's just right a little bit in here, just right a little bit in here. And then just add that state.
The real thing is it's the body thing, rather than...
You're not even thinking about the punch,
right? Yeah, when I stopped, when I kept that open,
yeah,
waited for that, rather than going like this, waiting.
See if you think about holding this, yeah. It's holding this. It's only this relax area, and then it makes contact. It's not super tight. It's that thing that flicks up and up. If I'm totally stiff, my fist stops in. It's a real penetrator. Wow. It's a real penetrator. Let's sit in the shoulder, relax. Less power, just let your arms a bit more. That's really, really pleasant. It's just fucking horrible.
Yeah.
It's just horrible. But equally, No. Equally, if I fight, if I just accept it, I'm not doing, I'm not consciously, I'm not taking it, 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 I good balls. It's exactly the same. You go, boom, boom. If you hit a car tyre with a hammer, the hammer fucks off, doesn't it? The car tyre's metal. Ting!
For me, that's just a small version of a...
That's a really good drill. That's a really good drill. You can find all the ranges you can find and your different ranges. Yeah, he starts. It's such a good drill, though, isn't it?
It's easy. It's easy, right?
It's easy, right? Well, it's easy, right? It's easy, right? That's the perfect, thing, isn't it? That's the perfect thing. Yes. Yes. See, he actually took my weight, and then eventually he had to redirect it because it was too much. Yeah. It was too much. Yes. 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 How good is that? How good is that? That's beautiful. That's beautiful. So now, I don't know if we've started to use. So my body creates that power.
Sticking body is good.
That's it, I think. That girl, that girl's that power. That's a messenger. Same thing, but in a bigger way, just to be able to use it dynamically. So we're not kind of cheese-souring. We want to give each other a little bit and feel the flow and stick. If I move your foot, that's kind of what it makes you move. So big. Start to use my body, breathe dynamically, okay. All my bones. So you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's not.
So spine is that type
of thing? That's the type of thing. It's not. If I stiffen up in the shoulders, if I stiffen up in my knees, and here, I stiffen up in my knees, and my first curl, I'm using all my 7 bones. See? Yeah. So I actually get to dig in my head a little bit. It makes it all good. You need to raise your body by, don't you? Start looking for it. Ooh! You see the shoulder dealing from that one? That was perfect as well. It's not the pressure shoulder, but just dealing that shoulder. You do the same. Yeah, you can have a foot. Have a foot out here. So you can get that foot. If it slows it down as well, stop to feel where the I was there, and I start to feel I can't pull you, but if I did, you know, I get this, I start to feel where the weak point is going to be. You see over there though, went like that, and at least. That could be the results.
Ooh.